go see what these items are. And I gotta go back in there, which is yeah. Azul staff. Man, that's worse. What the hell? What the hell, man? Hey, how you doing? And bitch. I don't know where she came from. I really want to know where she came from. How you guys doing over here? The power of a strength weapon. Woo. Oh boy, he can't be back though. Get fucked. Yeah. Try torturing happiness. Alright, this one's safe. Ooh, soul vessel. This one's safe. I just gotta have something good in it. We got Sorcerer's Twin Blade. If I had to, dexterity for it, I'd need it. Is that dexterity? I don't know what it is. No. I don't know why I used the repair powder when I got two of the weapons. This dude is power stancing. You ain't coming there? Break that damn door of yours. There you go, lady. You poked me. I don't like it when I get poked. How about you come here? Seriously. My tongue, and be wary. Are you trying to say stick your tongue onto the ice thing? try right, looks left. I gotta look at my angles, man. Goodbye. What are those things called? Ice golems or something? Thank you. Old Bell Helm. M4 from an ancient bell. Appears to be a mere curiosity, but in fact quite practical. The top of the helm provides significant defense. Yes, it does. Terrible. That is a terrible item. Regret. Message. Be weary of. What would it be? Concepts? Attributes? No. And what would it be? Orientation? No. Okay. I'm trying to find. I'm trying to find useless. Not body part techniques. No, it wouldn't be under techniques, right? No. Trying to find useless. I've seen useless being written before. Oh well. I wanted to write useless item ahead. Oh well. I mean, there is a bonfire right there, but key ahead, then be wary. Okay, try torch. Key ahead, by the way, try torch. Try torch, you say? Yes, I got a bee blank butterfly. Blame butterflies. There you go. Shortcut. Shortcut to where? Oh. Oh, they're awake now. Ow. doing, flexible sentry? Jesus. God, boy. How you doing, man? Doing alright? Man, I never liked fighting these things. Come here. Well. That's fine, I'll go to you. Radiant life kill. Friend ahead. Dead. Okay. Just dead end. Hurrah for Seishon and something else. Give me an FMG. Woo! You can't fit through that hole, right? Right? Yeah. Garrison Ward key. Yeah. Me upper lip itches. Oh, he's trying. Goodbye. 3,500. To be honest, that's not a lot of souls for a flexual a flexual sentry. But yeah, it is what it is, you know. Alright, I went that way. Go this way. Where the bonfire. Alright, let's abandoned dwelling, which is right here. Let's go to Majula. Abandoned dwelling. I need to remember that.
On you.
Thank you. Okay, you ain't got shit. I got 9 of petrified something, so level up.
Bearer until
the levels that I can get. Pursuer, Old Dragon Slayer, Smelter Demon, Soul of Velstadt, Guardian Dragon, probably Velstadt, I'll use his stuff. Well, before we do that, let's go turn all this shit in, and then go to... Strayed in Ornifex. I know damn well it's gonna take longer than 3 minutes. Damn it, I almost did it again. Woo! What are you getting? Gold stone. Cracked blue eye. Cracked red eye. Poison stone. Cracked red eye. Divine blessing. Titanite chunk. Twinkling titanite, hell yeah. Crimson water and... Titanite slab. Fuck yeah, that's some good stuff right there. Alrighty, straight. Let's do straight first. I said, treed. Smelter demon for the smelter sword. Alrighty. Solo Velstad, sacred oath. Nidalia. And Giant Lord. Oh, you ain't got nothing good. Shut the fuck up. What's out here? Ready. Ava gives me a dagger, well, sword. So I can use Ava. That means time's up. I can do Ava. Possibly the guardian dragon. Ava and Velstad. Which this thing, I don't know what it does. I think it gives me Sacred Oath. Oh. Ava Velstad.
Come again.
Ava Velstad, Guardian Dragon. There you go. Woo! Come here, see if the guy has anything else to sell. Just that! Yes! Woo! Ava, King's Pet. Nice. And Guardian Dragon. Hello.
Bearer until.
Alright. Nice. Now when I get five more souls, 5 more levels, 40 levels, I will dump it into fucking health so I can have some more. Seriously, I gotta pay to to have him here. All I'd wanted was your,
You need armor.
Okay, you don't sell ghost dots. Shit. Okay,
are goodbye. You sure?
Yes, I am sure. Alright, well, let me fast travel back to that area and I will. Go abandoned dwelling. And I will end it there. Alright, well, I'm gonna end it here. My name is Michael Lacker. And next time we'll, I go through this, I will go through there. So, oh boy, this is gonna be tough. My name is Michael Liker. This has been Dark Souls 2 Scholar, the First Sin Edition, and I will see every single one of you little monkeys out there in the next video. Bye-bye.